After only 1 month of the park running all three Screams and Dreams shows, it looks like they will no longer be doing it. They announced that they were going to do all three Screams and Dreams shows as well as a Making of Goliath show, but doesn't look like it's going to be doing it anymore. So that means the Pictorium is vacant. It says returning to Fright Fest, and then it has the Susan Rosen posters up. So once again, another thumbs down.